Hamas's continued insistence on firing rockets into Israel and Israel's continued insistence on the soul-crushing segmentation and blockading of Gaza is a very complex situation. Obviously, both sides of the complex situation are vigorously championed by American politicians.
I understand Israel's desire to protect itself.
I think what the Israelis are doing is very important.
Israel has no choice but to take military action.
The Israelis are doing the only thing they can possibly do to defend their population.
The missile firings into Israel, I think, brought a proper response from the Israelis.
See? It's the Mobius strip of issues. There's only one side.